較好亂咯，示威嗰啲啊，影響好多人嘅生活咯。朝頭早嚟嗰陣時候都好擠塞啊，搭唔到車，地鐵啊、行運都滿曬，巴士都滿曬。本來預備係天日就翻去開工嘅，而家就冇咯，開唔到咯，要幫老細幫佢講飛唔出啦。
What I'm happy is the demonstration is really peaceful, at least where I am. Yeah, and I was living in the city center, so even there, like, it was like peaceful. Until now, I haven't seen any violence or anything. And I don't know, but it would be really nice, like, if people could at least like travel. Like, we don't want to get stuck in the airport.
Because 琴日都發生過一啲好恐怖嘅事件啦，警察又開始越嚟濫權啦，好多好多你想象唔到香港會發生嘅事，琴日都一次過發生曬，所以我覺得作為香港人都要上翻喺嚟一嚟機場度表達翻我哋嘅意見咯。我哋試過去過唔同嘅集會，去過唔同類型嘅示威遊行，但係發覺我哋每一個示威者付出的代價實在太大，但都沒辦法得到我們對等的一個回應啦。所以我們覺得機場是應該是可以做到最和平最少代價，同埋可以逼到政府同我們對等回應的一個條件一個地方咯。